What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. This is Decibel Duo. Here we are at Villa Siena again for round two, year two. This is Casteel High School Prom, and we are going to start unloading. We've got Jared, Ben, and me. Sam's coming to help me DJ later. He's having car trouble, so he's getting a ride. We have a new rig. It's the first time I'll be able to use all eight of my beams. I just have beams, pixes, strobes, and pars. But I spent a lot of time programming last night, and it'll be really fun. We get CO2, but we do not get haze or confetti or cold sparks. Ben's freaking out right now. The cool thing is, last time we did Chandler High, there was like dust in the air or something, and you could still see some of the beams. That's why I went with that fixture, because it's really bright. All right, we're going to get to it. All right, pre-wired the lighting rig. All we had to do it was attach it together, attach the truss together in one part, and wire it up. Does that make it easy, Jared? Yeah. Washer's got to go on top. Washer's going to go right there. Yeah. Nice. I didn't have any time to film setup, but we got everything set up. We had a lot of DMX problems. It's my first time running two universes. I'll go through it. I also set up the laser, which I still have to go program and set up. Just write Casteel High School on the side of it, side of the wall. Yeah, I'll give you the walkthrough. The setup looks incredible. I'm very impressed. I'm very impressed. Hey guys, thanks so much for watching. This has more just been a compilation of videos from the night. We didn't really have any time to really do a whole gig log, but in 2 weeks we're coming out with Shadow Ridge Prom and the biggest, coolest dance we've ever done. Hopefully if it all works out and goes smoothly, I even hired a professional videographer to just hands alone shoot the whole entire thing. So stay tuned for that video, and ACP is coming out in a couple days. Thank you so much. Please like and subscribe. See you next time.